Carter will be on the line. Seven Divas, get it
puppies.
On.
Puppies
and next.
Puppies galore.
We have five ladies in the ring.
Oh, man.
Two more remaining to be introduced for our Seven Diva Battle Royal for the WWE Women's Championship.
Oh, how great is this, JR? Look at all those beauties in the ring.
And over the top rope battle royal, the last lady standing will be crowned the champion.
Uh-oh.
And here is a debut we've been looking forward to.
Gail Kim.
The young Asian Canadian from Toronto, Gail Kim, making her way to the ring. Her first appearance here on Raw, King.
Boy, we've heard a lot about this young lady. She is going to be something very, very special here in the WWE.
Competition in this battle royal is certainly unique in as much as that the women's champion will not have the championship advantage coming into it. So the likelihood of us having a new champion, I would think, would be very substantial.
Is that like 7-1 odds or 6-1, something like that?
And making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Jazz.
As physically tough as any female I've ever seen is Jazz, and that's why she's the WWE Women's Champion. And General Manager, Co-General Manager Eric Bischoff, who's running the show tonight because Stone Cold apparently's got some food poisoning.
Food poisoning? What do you do, drink a bad meal? Well, look at this. Here we go, JR.
Remember, over the top rope battle, all seven ladies in this matchup. You've got to be eliminated in a double chicken wing by Jazz, assaulting Ivory, who has several victories. Quite frankly, over Jazz, in the last month or so, Ivory has literally had Jazz's number. And look at Victoria with that shot on Jazz. Remember, pinfalls, submissions do not count here.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, nice move by Gail Kim. Hurricane Rana takeover on Victoria. And the baseball slide drop kick by Molly Holly.
I love this. I've never seen, oh, look out.
Molly Holly landing on the apron. You got to have both feet touching the floor.
Still in.
In these battle royal rules, so Molly is still legal.
And this is a good idea by Eric Bischoff. Look at all,
And Ivory, first eliminated. Ivory going over the top rope. Eliminated.
You got to love all these women in the ring. The estrogen levels are at an all-time high. We got raging hormones in there.
Ivory may have hurt her leg there. I'm not sure. And Trish, look at Trish. Trish teetering
Trish,
there.
Hang on, Trish.
Trish trying to hang on. The women's title on the line here. And a sidewalk slam by Victoria on Trish. And Gail Kim, just got power slammed by Victoria. Victoria's powerful, there's no doubt about that. And Jazz is hurt there on the outside.
What's happened to Jazz? I didn't even see it. I saw Ivory.
Jazz being assisted by the trainers. Ivory's been eliminated. Jazz has been injured.
I saw Ivory nail Jazz with a kick, but.
I'm not sure that Jazz went over the top rope. Apparently she did. Well, she's out of the match, I can tell you that.
She's being helped out of the match.
And the winner of this battle royal is going to be the women's champion. And Molly Holly goes sailing out. Okay. And Jacqueline eliminated. Down to, by the way, my math, we're down to three ladies, and one of these three is going to be the women's champion.
You know, I don't think Jazz was actually thrown over the top rope, but certainly being carried out of here.
Trish now working over Victoria. Gail Kim making her debut here tonight. Victoria and Trish know what it's like to be the women's champion.
And you know what this means, JR? One way or the other, we're going to have a new champion.
Absolutely.
Here, a new women's champion.
And which one of these three will be the new women's champion? And a tough break for Jazz, but that was the structure of the rules.
Look at the strength
and
of Victoria. Trish.
Look at Victoria hanging on for everything she's got. And
like a spider.
She's as goofy as a pet coon, we know that, but she wants to be the champion as badly as any of these other two ladies in the ring. Gail Kim being grounded for the time being, and now Trish focusing on Victoria, who sits on that top turnbuckle.
Oh boy, I love it when Trish does this.
And Trish is not gonna love this at all. I don't think.
Wait a minute.
And Trish.
Got those shots,
powered right into Victoria's lap, and they're exchanging those right hands, and Trish almost eliminated this. And a straight kick right to the face of Gail Kim by Victoria.
Man, right in the face.
May be Victoria's night. And
there goes Trish.
Trish is eliminated. Gail Kim was slingshotted into Trish. Trish now eliminated. It's down to Victoria. and Gail Kim with the WWE Women's Championship on the line in what started out as a seven diva battle royal here.
And one of these two women that we're looking at, Gail Kim or Victoria, are going to be the new women's champion here.
Victoria really manhandling, for lack of a better term, the young rookie Gail Kim, making her Raw debut here tonight. And remember, no pinfalls, no submissions. It's over the top rope only to be eliminated.
Oh, look at Victoria welcoming Gail Kim to Raw in her own way.
And
now look at this. Whoa, nice move.
Nice counter by Gail Kim, sliding it down to that arm drag. But Victoria is very powerful, very strong, and we know extremely deranged.
Whoa.
And look at Gail Kim in that mount position. And Gail Kim, hold on, and Victoria's out. Gail Kim has done it. Can you believe it?
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's Champion, Gail Kim.
I think even Gail Kim can't believe it. Her first appearance on Raw. She's done the impossible, JR. Huh?
What a debut for the rookie. What are the odds?
Look at this.
Against Gail Kim winning the title, her first match here in the WWE.
I think she's in shock. Look at this. What a night for Gail Kim.
Well, we're going to go back in this match.